from this point on, you know, everybody's 0-0. And, you know, you lose, you go home, and we understand that. And we just want to come in, and, you know, our goal is just to win, win, win.
20 bottles, and we living for the day like fuck tomorrow. I got the weed, do you got the paper? The niggas over there with no hoes, them some haters. And I'm swagging out my J's, nigga. Vip full of bitches, cause I'm paid, nigga. They come to your sex and they drink your liquor up. Fill her up, then they getting up. Leaving, all black, two-seater. They drive a Loverance, right side of R&B diva. He the new version of the Mac. Give him that, fuck being a heartthrob. Loverance is a heart attack.
Ride clean, step up on the scene. Getting dope, you know what I mean. I be in a club, bottle popping, got the club turned out.
Last week when Jerrells averaged almost 33 points and a bunch of other goodies that I do have time to tell you about right now. 6+ assists, almost 6 rebounds, shot 56%. And dig this, he scored 30 or more in each game. Congratulations to Curtis Jerrells, Adidas NBA D-League Performer of the Week.